Hello, I'm Lance Snedeker, and this is The Din. Today we have
Sirik,
Will,
Paige.
And today we're going to be talking about last week's game. Baseball played Shiloh and Huntsville, and softball here played BHS, West, and Huntsville. So girls, how did those three games go?
We lost 2-1-1.
So who were the losses, who were the wins?
We lost to Bimbo West and Bimbo.
Yeah. So I'm assuming, as per usual, you just smacked Huntsville, right?
Yeah, we rolled them in the fourth.
Nice. So do you know what the final scores were for the two Bentonville teams?
Bentonville West was 7-4 and Bentonville was 5-1.
Yeah. So both seemed pretty even teams.
Yeah.
So, right. How about you boys, those two games?
We played Shiloh and Huntsville. We played Shiloh. Starting off against Shiloh, they were guests, so they hit first. So in the top of the first, they got 4 runs. Mm-hmm. Obviously, our spirits weren't hurt at all. We just came back and punched them right in the mouth with 10 runs in the bottom of the first, starting it off 10-4. Shiloh wasn't ready for that, you know. You know, daddy's money can't buy 10 runs in one inning.
That's right.
So we ended up not scoring again until the fifth inning, where we got 4 runs, just enough to run rule them in the fifth and go home.
So, with Shiloh, we haven't beat them for the past, like, what, 6-7 years?
Yeah, I think it's been a bit, yeah.
So it must feel real nice being part of that team.
It's always nice beating Shiloh, yeah. Let me tell you. It was a great feeling. Yep.
Then we played Huntsville on Friday. Kind of went back and forth for the first few innings. We started off in the first inning with 2 runs, and they came back and hit a 2-run homer in the bottom of the first. Then we scored 3 runs, and they scored 3 runs to make it 5-5 in the second. Got a few more runs in the third and fourth inning to kind of take control of the game. And then after that, I mean, we didn't score anymore. It was 8-5 for a few innings, but we kind of had control the entire time. We didn't let them back into the game. And then the seventh inning, we exploded, scored 9 runs to win 17-5.
Nice. So up until the end of the game, you and Huntsville were head-to-head. It seemed like they were going to be a pretty good game, huh?
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, the first few innings, they were back and forth, but after that, we had control. They weren't going to win no matter what. So,
yeah. So one thing I really want to focus on is that Shiloh game, because it's just big win
amazing,
right there.
Yeah.
Yeah. So going into that game, did you guys have the mentality of, oh, we may not win this game because it's Shiloh, or was it just we're going to win this?
We saw their bus and we was ready to beat them, and we knew we were going to do it. So
absolutely. So with practices running up to that, were you guys? Like in football, you might do some special drills or something. In baseball, did you guys run their outfield or something to see how similar it might be? Or
no, we just in practice we just stuck to our fundamentals and we just kept on playing our game because we know that if we stick to how we play and what we play, then we could beat anyone in the conference. So,
So girls, tell me about those few games you guys had.
Well, Keely hit a home run in the Bentonville game.
Mm-hmm.
Inside changeup. It's pretty good.
We run rolled Bentonville West last year, so we kind of came in with our heads high against Bentonville West.
Mm-hmm.
And then we kind of just got down on ourselves because they were actually playing against us. And not, it wasn't just a, I'll just say it. I don't know.
It was like we were close.
Yeah.
I mean,
we just didn't play as good as we thought we were going to.
So in this next week, what do the games look like for y'all?
We have Gentry today, and then we play Farmington on Friday, and then Saturday we play Conway.
So how do you expect those three games to go?
We expect to win them all. So.
Yeah, so going into this, are you guys practicing any special things going against Farmington since they're a much bigger school?
Staying with our fundamentals and just working through practice, staying focused.
Okay. So after these three games, are there any games that we know for sure that we're looking forward to that we have high hopes for?
Not really. We're just taking it game by game, focusing on each game that we have to play.
Yeah.
And not looking at the future.
Awesome. So what games are we looking forward to in this next week?
We've got Gentry today and Farmington Friday. It's us three. We're all 2-0 and at the top of the conference, so big games and winning them would be really great. So
I keep forgetting that all of y'all's conference games are same place.
Same place, same time, right?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
So what of these games coming up are home games?
Gentry.
Yeah.
Gentry
so
tonight.
Expecting a big turnout tonight, huh?
Absolutely.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely. Gotta go in there and remind them who little G is, right?
Yeah. This is the Den. See you next time. I got joy and key up on the D's on my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside.